change it back, or we will both be sorry. Don't you want me, baby?
Get those tissues ready, because Lea Michele and Darren Criss have teamed up for a mini Glee reunion, dropping two new emotional duets, including a tribute to the late Cory Monteith. Today's episode is brought to you by The Uncarrier. With T-Mobile One, get all unlimited, all in. Rachel, Berry, and Blaine Anderson are back at it again, and if possible, they sound even better than ever. Talk about a total throwback Thursday. Glee may have been off the air for 2 years, but the memories from McKinley High never really left our hearts. And all thanks to Lea Michele and Darren Criss, who recorded brand new music together. We're reliving all the magic. The two Glee stars recently teamed up for a mini jam sesh in which they re-recorded Don't You Want Me by the Human League. If you recall, during the season 2 episode Blame It on the Alcohol, when Rachel and Blaine drunkenly kiss, really, how could we forget that? When the two toasted with red wine just before tackling the duets, and let's just say they didn't even miss a beat. They even included some of their own solo projects into the jam sesh, slowing things down a bit with a track called Lost Boy's Life from Darren's band Computer Game's recent EP.
I was living alone until I fell for you. I was living a lost boy's life, it was all I
And prepare for all the waterworks as Lea then took the reins on a brand new single from her upcoming album, Places, called Getaway Car, in which she's previously stated that it was written as a tribute to her former co-star and boyfriend at the time, Cory Monteith, who passed away in 2013. Lea opened up about the song during a concert in January, saying, quote, "We used to just get in the car and drive sometimes, me and the tall guy, and it was like our getaway, and it was so great. Everything was getting so big and popular with Glee, and it was sort of our escape. So this next song is called Getaway Car, and it's having that moment in the car.
Looking for a place to call our own, to show the night, now this world is ours. Love, we're chasing love in a getaway car."
Such a beautiful tribute, and what a perfect Glee reunion it was indeed. Hopefully there will be lots more to come with these two, and hey, maybe now we can expect an actual duet on the album. But until then, I want to know all your thoughts on Lea and Darren's duets right down here in the comment section below. And as always, be sure to subscribe. Thanks so much for watching Clevver News. I'm your host, Megan LaMontagne, and I'll see you next time. And then click to the left to check out all the details on Harry Styles' new debut solo album artwork. And thanks to our sponsor, T-Mobile, stream all the music and videos you want with unlimited data from T-Mobile.